called Duke Ellington, and took us out to see jazz blues.